And we are back on Friday Night SmackDown, the throwback edition, 10-man tag team match. And Otis has taken control of Kevin Owens in this match. During the commercial break, Chad Gable continued to work on an injured left leg of Kevin Owens. And now Otis, the 330-pounder, trying to take out KO.
A long break, commercial break for Kevin Owens.
Sami Zayn, tried to grab Owens. Of course, no love lost there. Owens into the corner, does not want to be there.
That is nowhere near, especially when the bull is covered in.
Splash.
A bulldozer, sorry. Alpha Academy, that's what the name is.
Yep. New attitude of Otis, thanks to Chad Gable, now the Intercontinental Champion. Apollo Crews, who's had issues with Big E, issues with Kevin Owens, and even issues with Sami Zayn. Apollo Crews understanding now, as the champion, everyone wants the title.
Stunner!
Went for the stunner. Apollo able to block. And Kevin Owens now. Oh! Inverted atomic drop. Oh! Step up Enziguri. Critical moment in this match. Can Kevin Owens make a tag?
He has to. He absolutely has to. Chad Gable taking out Big E. Apollo has KO in the middle of the ring.
Oh, and he ran right into Otis. The Alpha Academy working as a team.
As for the Academy, great teamwork. What that did was not only incredibly impressive chemistry-wise, teamwork-wise, but it kept Kevin Owens in this matchup. He's been getting beat.
Oh! But right there, the spinning heel kick by Owens. Opportunity tag. Here comes Shinsuke Nakamura. And Sami Zayn as well. Shinsuke and Sami used to be buddies. They had a big falling out as Nakamura now with a kick to Gable. Corbin knocked off the apron, and Sami Zayn blindsiding Nakamura. Shit caught him on the other side. Sami's down. Nobody to tag. Nobody on the apron for his team.
Shinsuke beating wholesale ass right now.
And the Prophet's knocked off the apron as well. Sami Zayn. Low right to the kidney by Nakamura. And Nakamura right there. Shinsuke Nakamura has Zayn where he wants him. Kick to Zayn. Sami's down.
Could this be it?
It may well be. King Corbin breaking it up.
Clearing house, King Corbin. Big E waiting.
Yeah, Big E though with a belly to belly to King Corbin. And Apollo Crews. Oh, Big E stunned. German suplex. Kevin Owens now turns his attention to the Intercontinental Champion. Stunner!
Bonkers! Stunner!
And now Kevin Owens dragged out of the ring by Otis. Super kick, Otis stunned. Another one, Otis still on his feet.
Almost a three-piece. Chad Gable saves Otis.
To KO, lands high on his neck. That's Angelo Dawkins running into Otis now. Montez Ford gonna fly.
Otis got it right in the head.
There are bodies everywhere.
Shinsuke lining it up.
Remember the Kinshasa, Sami Zayn, though. Tag made, King Corbin's legal. Zayn down and out. King Corbin, Shin doesn't realize Corbin's legal. End of days. Cover. Corbin and company with a win.
Here are your winners, Sami Zayn, Intercontinental Champion Apollo Crews, Otis, Chad Gable, and King Corbin.
An impressive win by Corbin and company.
Same old King Corbin.
Let's show you some of the action at the end of this matchup. First, Kevin Owens with an incredible German suplex by Chad Gable. And things would continue to break down. Angelo Dawkins would send Gable flying. Otis made him pay, and then Montez Ford will fly. But Nakamura did not realize Corbin was legal, and the end of days would end Nakamura's night. And the win for Corbin and his team.
Apologies.